Don't start playing yet.
Let me show the Dolphins.
Do it, man. Is there subtitles? It should be back.
Okay. But afraid of Spanish.
Don't do that. All right.
It's pretty hard to get used to.
Is it?
Yeah. Yeah, that's because they're weird. It's
circle
like the old Japan way to do it.
Oh.
It's not forward, it's like circle is right. And X is no. It's like it translates easily to the Japanese. There's buttons. The one on the bottom is yes, the one on the right is no. Circle means good. And X means no. So
we're just going to title this right. And T is fine.
Yeah. Depending on the team.
I guess we're not Dark Souls 2.
Should we think of the
blind is a pretty good way.
Or like viewer request.
Yeah, viewer request Ratchet & Clank blind. Or if the music so far.
So we're going a gathering. And like each one.
Alright.
Depending.
Yeah, that's not right.
What?
Skype lied to me. It's like, it's your girlfriend's birthday today. I'm like, it's not.
It's
I
not
did yet. Have a mini panic attack, though.
No.
Yeah. Well, no, it's February.
That's what I mean. We already celebrated it. Hello, everyone. I think we're officially streaming now.
Oh, yeah.
This is the first Ratchet & Clank.
Made by Insomniac.
Yep. And,
introduce yourself first.
That's right.
That makes no sense. I'm Octo.
Because you never introduce yourself first.
It's because. They'll get it.
No, but anyway. So, as a viewer request, so we never played, either of us have never played it to see how we could play it and stuff.
Hopefully Spectre shows up.
Or was it Psycho? I think it was Psycho,
who
requested it.
Alright, so we're a cat,
I'm
assuming.
A weird, like, meerkat.
Patch robotic ignition system.
Also, I couldn't find subtitles. Two options, language and. Yeah, 2002 PS2.
Hey. This isn't a launch title, is it?
This is like, their copyright was 2002 to 2014 or whatever, so.
Okay.
Just guessing.
Okay, let me Google it.
Yeah, Google it. Alright, so, Clank is just created. Away.
All right.
2000.
Hold on.
Man, busy.
I said March 4th, yeah?
I think so.
This is gonna be insane if this is right.
Alright.
This came out. The PS2 came out before Majora's Mask.
It's crazy.
When did the GameCube come out? Welcome. You switch it?
Oh, I sure hope so.
Alright. And what about the Xbox? Yeah, 2000. It has a picture of a 360 controller for some reason.
Oh, okay, thank goodness. There he goes.
Wait, does it say reversed as like, oh, that's...
Yeah,
that's...
reversed is normal.
What is wrong with the planet?
This is...
Yeah, whoa, it's also really floaty.
Yeah.
Duck walk, if you can call it that.
Whoa, look at his feet!
Oh, I can throw it!
Let me see.
Oh, it's any of the R buttons.
Okay.
And then L1 and L2 is first person. Triangle is...
Whatever.
Thinking of the right stick is your map. Alright, go ahead.
Alright. I... So this is like the alternative. Yeah, you got no other weapons.
Yeah, your wrench.
Yeah. Figure out what button it is.
40. How do you use that? Is it just square now? Is it now just square? Because you...
Well, you probably go into your menu and pick the weapon you want, like... Wrench, like, all the time, and circle is, like, the special weapon you have equipped.
Ew, okay.
It's a little weird, but... Alright. Okay, so... I assume you're not gonna be using.
Maybe it does decent damage.
I don't know though, I think it's one of those things that's meant.
Because this game's like about guns and stuff, right? I think? Like guns and bombs and stuff?
Yeah.
It might be. If your gun is like a sniper rifle or whatever.
We'll definitely have to trade off a little bit in the beginning.
Double jump? Okay.
So you can... This. And I'm assuming that's, you know, this is your currency.
Oh, don't use the bomb.
get, right? I mean, like...
Are they?
Boom! This is what this is. And bolts? Oh, no, that's... Okay, here we go.
Oh. And, bolts.
Can't walk.
So that's that doesn't seem very effective.
Probably nuke him back. Ooh.
The wrench.
Yeah, already. I just be like a blast. It's like the knife and Call of Duty or something like that. Do they talk? Also, I just don't get him. You big dummy.
Do you know what? I'm
No. He's Perry McGarcherson.
I do. I don't know where I recognize it from.
Yeah. Planetary components available. And he's in everything, isn't he? Highly sophisticated technology. In the Batman Beyond series. I can't remember his name, the whale guy. Must be made. Thank you.
Kiss my. Hey, you okay?
Quark to help you.
Actually, you could help me.
I'm pretty sure it's Tom Cannon.
Really?
Yeah. The ship.
System. Systems. My programming.
Wherever it is, when you get my ship.
I mean, he's pulling a voice, but I.
Alright. Jack and Daxter.
Jack and Daxter. This could.
Oh, this is great!
Ship time?
What?
Gummy ship time?
My serial number. Clank for.
Very rude.
You have no choice in the matter.
Sintel's gone now.
At you without even. You have no patience. Now! My troops. Really? Any marks?
Hey.
Who's that?
Probably the most well-known.
Metal robot. Can be back.
I didn't like him as Megatron.
Okay.
Oh yeah, you get a feel for this.
Wow, he is.
Oh, it is floaty. It does. It's simply got.
Right. What? Yeah, Super Mario 64 style.
Yeah.
Water block.
Let's see, he was in the.
I can't wait for season.
I just can't believe that. Because usually it's cast to do roll. Oh, okay, nice.
But I can't.
He's like,
I blast it.
Plumber's back.
All right.
Transports.
News flash. All the rich folks off this.
Check it out! That guy!
Got anything worth a lot of bolts?
Got coordinates to a desert planet, too.
Oh, yeah, sure.
In saving game. What is it? What happened?
Saving, bottom right hand corner.
Bottom right corner, what do you mean?
Like, it says auto-saving in the bottom right corner.
Oh.
gnarly dudes.
It looks like some sort of fireworks display. Probably. Pipe down, I can't. See if I can scare up an exhibition for you.
Oh gosh.
Kid McMarks.
Does he
going off about how cool he freaked out?
Radical. And whoa! Check
out. Okay, when the game shows.
One Infobots. We'll need to find a ship.
Oh, oh. This thing.
Hey! Alright, so those are like.
If we can get.
Alright.
How I swim underneath. Okay. Count thing. Oh. Oh.
So I was swimming. I'm running! Swim. Biased towards, like, underwater. A lot of times.
And this.
Exception, yeah.
Okay, you have to hold square to get on.
To get on what? The... Ratchet seems so cool with this.
Alright, so this is the elevator that goes.
It's a pretty big.
Yeah, I had been. Having enough. For what it looked like. You can try to hide it.
That's right. It's always it. It's not like a black void, eh?
Nope.
Okay. It was 2.5K, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, please don't leave.
Bye.
Please don't leave.
Bye.
Huh.
I know. So this is 2002, so probably this is not a matter of everything that, like... for that. One? How much? Oh. One each. Okay, I see. Is there like a description of what it does or how to use it? Freaking... the thing to create an electric trap.
It's the same amount of damage as my rank. I feel like, so far, desperate.
Probably a dash.
Exactly the same power as my wrench. So you have to hit these guys twice. Maybe. I'm gonna go back to the bomb glove for now.
Okay.
Because A, more ammo. B, more damage.
Yeah. Exerting yourself vocally does not. Wonder what determines what kind of ammunition you get. Yeah, maybe. Yeah, actually, spiky or something. Maybe that's
yeah.
That's a rule.
Or maybe it's because he was a robot and he was like shooting a gun.
Mm.
Wow.
Wow, that's very pretty. Alright, cool.
I'm cool with that.
That's good. That's actually good.
That's the lock on.
Oh. Well, I mean, if you go into the... walk slash run.
Nope. That's...
change things, but probably they do later on.
I'm pretty sure the wrench is your main weapon.
Because you're saying that... but so what is Clank doing for saying out?
Yeah.
Okay.
Did it.
Should I follow the story?
Mercenaries, torturers, assassins, I'll tell you anything. Here, take my infobot. It's all I've got left.
Sir, we're not assassins.
Hold on. Let's see.
Cool.
Oh no, we're gonna watch him die!
What's ever happened to you?
Oh, it's commercial.
Hi, I'm Captain Quark, and believe me... inside...
that's good.
...and knowing your equipment... for all my electronic needs. Al has been the exclusive repair shop for my super electro gadgets since I was knee-high to a sand mouse. If Al can't fix it, it's not broke. Right out. You said it, pal. So if you're
okay.
Fighting grime,
okay.
Just fighting grime. Come to Al's RoboShack. Jack, it's Quarktastic.
Look at that. It doesn't look right.
No, it means. Ship.
What? A ship? Planetary Chairman and I could arrange for you to borrow our courier.
Thank you, your Chairman Shipliness.
The way he looks like on the...
Yeah. And then he's... Yeah. I was about to say, maybe he's gonna follow the...
What's up? I'm just a carefree islander.
It's like greediness these days, so we changed my image a little bit. Ugh. I'm Jack, the Dark One.
It's time for Jack to
litter up! I have to do that voice in, like, very... There's Quentin Flynn. I swear, I don't know, but this is probably what happened. It's time for Jack to litter rip! And then they stop and be like...
Hey, Quentin.
Incomprehensibly.
Hey, Quentin. This one first.
I think we're gonna go. That's where we are, aren't we?
No, we're here. Sure, why not?
Yeah.
Is it Al's? Oh, I pushed B. I mean circle. Oh gosh.
There you go. You're good. Oh.
That's
cool. But they were like, yeah, so they're like, oh, yeah.
Snake.
I'm like Snake, but like... a Snake who's had a little too much,
Go again? You want to try?
Yeah.
Until one of us just dies.
This is like the first like part of the game.
Now it's very much Jack and Daxter without the speed.
What's the appeal?
I played them when I was young.
Oh.
I still do now, but it's like. You know what I mean?
Yeah, what? I understand. I know why. Like, really turn on a dime.
This is the reason why it's floating. Like, the gameplay reason.
Like by that.
Right?
Way, but I think anyone who plays the game is like, oh, gun!
My taga!
Oh, boy! I haven't seen...
Whoa! Dropped a lot of nuts, though. Holy explode.
Okay.
Got it.
JoJo. Neither did I. I just.
So. Just came to the robot dog park and are just destroyed. I look at it as the wrench is doing one damage.
I would think, I guess so. Whoop!
You probably could. That time. Right. For health. Might want to bomb. I'm out of ammo, but I need to. So that's okay, the way so... you came in.
It's a mimic.
Captain. Clever. My head trainer. Simply.
Or accidental death incurred while taking the challenge.
The bruised egos. Yeah.
I need your assistance.
Clank?
Yeah. Mark? Well, I find the fact.
Why do you think that is? Still Captain Quark, you numbs.
Oh. He'd be like, what do you mean? Like me, like, he's... Oh, scene just ends. There's like, one bolt here. This is one bolt.
Or the spring guy was? This will ever have random health drops, or if it's just a health bar. So far, I'm digging the game.
Yeah, I'm digging it.
I think
right.
It's fine.
You know yeah.
Because, I mean, if they...
It's like...
Okay. Can you be against a wall? Walls? Okay. Alright, that's fine.
It's like...
With your wrench? Is there fall damage in this game?
Should I see?
Yeah.
Woo!
No, this is... Get the blaster before we go all the way... Man, Ratchet is strong. One hand?
One-handed. This is the only progression. Better than this one.
So did you have to just jump? The only thing I actually don't like so far...
Jump.
Especially in a platformer.
Yeah, this is like...
It doesn't give you enough, or it doesn't give you the same amount of...
Yeah, that's fair, I think.
...damage, but it has to be from, like, a ludicrous height. Right.
Okay, still. Tourist. Yeah.
And do your
But gotta go fast. Clank.
So something I like is you can clearly see with his ears and the way he's standing. putting his head up. He's like, oh, I'm hurt.
Place.
Oh! Man,
wow.
You are... This is cool.
Yeah, this is good.
Man, I haven't played 3D platformers in a long time. Like a new 3D platformer in a long time.
Yeah.
Games from my childhood.
You're kidding, really?
Yeah.
Oh, hell.
One.
Just one. Oh, wow.
Here?
I don't think so there was anything, but...
There's man. Or is that just...
Blood balls! That was the most... Of course. What do you mean?
We finished the circuit, ma'am.
Oh, yeah, but it is weak. Weak! Weak!
Kara?
Nah. This is definitely not her. I would bet you money that isn't her.
About us?
He certainly does.
Yeah, I'm just like, is it her?
Yeah, I saw that.
Swing
shot.
Alright.
Hey, are we getting a hook shot now?
It's definitely not her.
But that prize is ours from the captain.
Voice actors. Wasn't right this time, but... Aw.
That for...
But we have to get it. To progress.
Ugh. Uses stuff like this all...
Silly toys like that!
She just snort.
Use it on standard versus. So I'm gonna guess it's those green targets.
Yep.
Oh, it's. Are you trying
it
the
is.
Menu?
Eee.
I wonder.
Can I aim with it?
I wonder if you can. Over it.
Hold it.
Can you break the boxes in front of you with it? Box.
Yeah, hang on, let me try that again.
Nice.
Yeah, it's nice. Nice!
Unless you can't attack enemies with it.
Yeah.
Which in that case... Bring down that...
Shoot it down.
I like the right away.
Give me some options, you know. I'll get. Let's bring down that.
Man, both Naughty Dog and Insomniac went from like cutesy like 3D platformers to.
How? Yeah,
and then
The
Last
of Us
right after.
It's like,
and then Insomniac made Sunset Overdrive right after the Resistance series. So can you aim at it from like this far away? Get out of there! Oh!
What do I do?
Oh, it runs out of ammo.
I guess?
Yeah.
It was right.
Get the G! Oh gosh. That's a 2002 camera.
That's
right
a 2002 camera, right? We were just trying to.
That's the Super Mario 64 Lakitu camera.
Map of the planet.
It's a pretty big map. Just press the select button. Oh! See, right? You can
also switch items this way. Items. Change that. Gadgets. Very. Oh, actually, wait a minute.
So if that fills, there is a lot of weapons in this game.
Yeah, it's nice. You go like, boom. To send yourself or whatever.
Oh, man.
Oh, God!
Death-defying!
Depth-defying. Woo! All right, we're good. Where you go? Where the
Metroid style?
Oh, you think?
Where it's not like have this new thing?
Maybe.
Remember, he knows Captain Quark.
Build robots. I myself am not a robot guy, per se.
Did you see his tongue?
Or on his tongue.
Something like on his tongue, or it's a glitch. To find Captain
Quark, we thought you could help us.
Your logic is commendable. However, I haven't seen. You run on standard XP. I may be able to help you out after all. How does a helipack upgrade? I'm a little guy up and flying in no time. Of course, I'll just need my fee for service.
No, more fees! 1,000! We'll never get a blaster!
Okay, this won't hurt a bit.
Practice. Am I cool now?
Whoa.
Yeah.
Oh boy. It's now. Yep. Using the
one button to crouch, then
jump. Hey! You constantly get new upgrades and stuff.
The only thing it's missing from Banjo-Kazooie, that's so Banjo-Kazooie, the only thing it's missing is
you'll need your new helipack stretch jump feature to cross this gap. While you're running, crouch using the R1 button.
Yeah, there you go. Yep. Whoops. I don't wanna long jump. Go up there. Oh, I did that though. Oh! Oh no!
You look like you could go in
it
there.
It did, didn't it?
Alright.
Try using the helipack's boost jump feature to climb these
buttons. Alright, that's cool. Feels pretty good. Pyros. Sight-sitter? It's parasitter.
Yeah.
Oh! Yep! Throw it at... Jump and then press... So yeah, you can...
Who's Bubsy now?
Who's Bubsy now? I I didn't know you were such a huge, like, 3D platformer guy.
Really like him.
Never played Banjo-Kazooie. I wonder how hard this game is. Maybe. That is your thing, that's for-
Kaizo Ratchet and Clank.
Kaizo Clank. That's how you
never
are.
Skip leg day, man.
That's how you are. Love those hard games, man.
I really like... Probably because we don't have, any, like...
This okay. Before doing what he was, I guess he was just rising the branch. Then why does he have a bomb glove? Ah, just in case.
Yeah. So I wonder if the nuts disappear. Nuts are the long ones, right?
The nuts are the like.
Long ones.
Yeah.
Huh. Hey, an infobot.
Oh no, there's a golden screw there! Oh! Oh. Right there, look!
Oh.
What's the concept for this? Birthing. Like, it's like. Animals. Mix of a lot of things. Story and getting a different planet. I wanna leave!
What do I get? That's pretty.
Right. Dispense with the pleasant. Must prepare this planet to be harvested for Amanda can tell you.
Take my robot cigar.
Robot cigar.
Because he's a foreman.
You should not underestimate Chairman.
Black.
That lieutenant doesn't
persuade the lieutenant to tell us where directly.
We can.
I'm an engineer.
Thing.
Blaster yet.
I want the blaster.
Me too. Mine's disappeared. There.
That's the dash. too.
Yep. Back here. Bolt. See you later, sucker. Oh!
Like, too fast. Yeah.
So if you...
How'd you do that?
So if you crouch...
Oh, wow.
So cool. So I'm full on both. Yep.
It's... passed by a shop. A lot of traffic for the store.
Long jump to a glide.
Nice, that's good to know too. Man, this is like a fighting game movie. Okay, they thought of that. Okay.
The sad face.
Aww.
All the long jumps, man.
Long jumps for days.
Alright, so...
Don't get in!
Nope.
Not quite.
Huh.
There it is.
Check this out.
That one. Yeah, that was cool. It's stealthy became...
Too...
You just throw the wrench out.
Oh, it's a spawner!
Oh.
Very kill.
Like, from platform to platform?
It's gonna be a collection. No, it's gonna be like... You can go back. Okay. Now you take it.
Gold bolt.
It's lagging, it shouldn't be...
The
well, we should probably go and jump on her tack.
B500. I'm now 67.
Yeah, you want to jump down there and go back through his house.
Oh, okay.